Ramadan Arora, the master trainer for pre and post dental training, and we have Reena with us, and she's during her third trimester. And today we are going to focus some tubing workout, which is really going to help her chest muscles and back. So first video I will be introducing with the tubing is called chest press and the chest flies. Make sure you have a space where you can, you know, just hang this tubing around, or if somebody can hold it at the back. So Reena, aap yahan khade ho jaiye and hold the tubing from here also. Thoda ek step peeche aa jaiye. Make sure jo tubing hai aapke chest ke level pe honi chahiye peeche, and you just start making it go forward and back. Very good. Two and back. Very nice. Three and back. Four and back. Now take both arms. One and back. Good. Make sure jab aap ye kar rahe hain, you are breathing out when you are going out and breathe in while coming in. So it is very important to relax your shoulders. No pressure on the shoulder. Reena, kuch feel to nahi ho raha? Okay, last one. And relax. Okay, relax. Now, same we're gonna do it, the chest flies, which is a very common workout. But with tubing, it can help her to make her pec strong. Okay. Is it comfortable? Yes, let's go. Take it. One. Very good. See, look at the position. She's standing very nice and calm throughout the exercise. Breathing exhale and inhale. Very good. Last four. Very good. Three more. Last two. And one. If you can hold it here, can you hold it for four, three, two, and one? Relax. So these two exercises can be done beautifully with the tubing called chest press and the chest fly. You can include this exercise like two sets of 8 to 10 each during your pregnancy. It really gonna help to work on your chest muscles. I hope you like this video, and thank you everyone for watching it.